Alright, hello everyone, welcome back to the Battlefront Boys. Today we're doing something a little bit different. Today we're going to be playing Episode 1 of Vader Immortal. Sorry about the mic and all that, I'm still trying to figure out how to record that, and oh, we're going straight into the action.
The Huts want their spice back, we gotta jump to hyperspace or we're dead.
That's not good. These? I'm guessing these. Oh, yeah, okay.
Alright, hyperdrive controls
grab,
are active.
Oh,
make the jump to light speed.
Grab the switch. And to light speed! Woohoo!
Woohoo!
I felt that. Okay,
oh,
that's...
that never gets old.
For you, maybe. Jeez.
Well, as soon as we offload these spice crates at Shadow Market, we are sitting pretty.
We're spice runners.
You know, maybe then you can
not very,
take those repulsor lift upgrades you've been
It's not a very earning job, but...
No, and forever and ever. You know, it looks like
you've been mentioning it. That's not me. That's
after,
you.
So feel free to go back and check our loot. You name it.
Check it,
sure.
Sky's
the limit.
Sky's the limit. Right. Is this the chip? Can't grab that. No, I don't want to look at that yet. I'm not going over there yet.
Some of our previous and future ports of call.
I'm gonna break it.
Wayland. You know, supposedly the Emperor.
Oh god, now she's talking about the Emperor.
House of treasures there. Oh, don't worry. It's on my list.
I don't want to raid the Emperor, just so you're aware. What is that?
No idea. Junk Peddler said it was some kind of unfair artifact, but I don't know. Who knows?
What's this thing? Can I grab this?
Ah, the
thing.
Hand of Saint Scorpus.
I'm gonna hit you with
that treble up
there, lady. Just saying.
Surprise,
whoa.
Motherfucker!
Whoa! Captain, be careful. That is a very nasty piece of work. Twilight
okay.
Grim Rose. Carnivorous and poisonous.
Ow! I guess I shouldn't grab it. That makes sense.
Well, no shit!
Yeah. Alright, diagnostics check. Let's do it.
Oh, scrag! Looks like we took some damage back there.
That would
okay,
make sense.
Let's do the next one. Switching to defense systems.
Alright, let's look this way. Yeah, there's nothing. What? Oh, okay, there's stuff there.
Well, the deflector shields are totally offline. One more hit and we would have been toast. Let's shut them down until we can get them repaired.
You sure we should shut them down? It's probably not a good idea. But, you know, just saying. Maybe not so good.
Something's wrong, Captain. Let's go check it out.
Okay. Yeah, what do I do? I'll go over there. I need my hat. I need my helmet. Alright, let's do this. Alright, get me through this. Put it on backwards.
What in the galaxy?
Watch your profanity.
That's impossible. Something's pulled us out of hyperspace and put us down in the Atreides sector. We're in the Outer Rim.
Look, I think I know what just pulled us out of hyperspace. Put that back there. They don't want them seeing that. Gotta hide that. That's a Star Destroyer.
Like any Star Destroyer that I've ever seen.
Me neither.
How did they snag us?
It's way bigger than you see
this
them in the films.
This is Admiral Carius of the Galactic Empire. Surrender control of your ship immediately.
What are you doing? First mate on the Windfall. Zoe to my friends. There must be some mistake, Admiral. The Windfall is a humble salvage vessel.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Will result in your destruction.
My bad, Admiral.
We're going up against the Empire here.
Slaving
you should
our ship's guidance, your
just hand it right over. Thank you.
Oh, scrag. Well, we didn't do anything that bad.
I don't know. Okay.
Whoa.
Got an Imperial escort.
That looks like Mustafar.
That's...
Mustafar's a mining planet. Cool. Why are the Imperials taking us there?
I'll go turn on the deflector shields. Then we jump into hyperspace and get right out of here. What do you say? Oh. Let's not try
What's
that.
What's the Empire even doing with that one plane?
That's not a good idea. Shame. He's different. Take your hands off the controls. You may think we're doing something. Hi.
This
How are you doing?
Present your ship for inspection.
Okay.
You know, I'm getting the feeling they're onto us. I'll hide the credit chips. You wipe the ship's network.
Okay, I'll go do that. Pick this up. Okay. No! I gotta put this here. There we go. Just go over there.
Over here.
Alright, now that that's gone, now I can, wipe that. I didn't clean that up.
Worried, Captain.
Open your door.
You and me both.
Oh,
okay.
Just a moment. Sorry.
I wouldn't know what to do! Oh. I guess that doesn't matter. Okay.
Hi.
And she's dead.
Don't move, scum!
Trooper 52.
You've caused us considerable inconvenience, smuggler.
Smugglers?
Maybe I can make it up.
Said we were smugglers.
Destroyed.
Smugglers.
Take them both to the holding cells.
Oh, my droid's dead. Oh. That's what those do? Why isn't that in Battlefront?
Pursue a merciful death when he's through with you.
What about, when
you
I survive?
You are not the first candidate to fall under his
scrutiny. Where are you going?
And you will likely not be the last.
Okay, that's just creepy. Why are you going back there? Put my hand down. I am humbled by your presence, Lord Vader. Right. Be cool. I'm the Sith Lord here. Come on. Be cool. Lord Vader.
You may wonder why I have
I will serve you
here.
Till the day is done.
You are required to perform one simple task.
Okay. What is it?
Open this configuration, and I will spare your life.
Okay. I really hope I can do that. Do I click it? Oh, I do. Okay.
By the core.
I swear I'm not even shaking my hand that's actually doing that. Alright, got it. That's cool. Is that a kyber crystal? Do I get to make a lightsaber? I will bleed it in your honor.
This is the one I've been searching for.
Can I just grab the lightsabers?
Admiral Sherius. I will send for you shortly.
Okay. You got it, sir. Oh my god, that was so cool. He looks like accurate.
Come closer, you!
How are you still alive? I thought you got shot.
Like the artifact. No one's been able to do that for eons. Vader's been scouring the galaxy for someone of your bloodline.
What bloodline?
Why
what
me?
Are you talking about? Also,
I'm just some spice runner.
Yourself? Who are
Apparently,
you?
Apparently, I'm
Fulma, Lord.
That's not a name.
Cavern clan.
Just saying.
And why should we trust you?
She has a point.
To get out of here. Then listen. Now that Vader's found you, he's in reach of enormous power. He means to conquer death itself. Countless lives are in danger, including your own.
Alright, now I care.
Mas
Yep, way ahead of you on that, lore master. Except I can't reach it.
Here, use this to access the main breaker.
Where?
You have a hydro spanner?
Where did that come from?
I don't want to ask, but where have you been hiding that?
Can I have it?
Don't tell me. You know what? I don't want to know.
You are a dirty droid. Right. Slide down? No? Oh, I see what I have to do. Okay. You go. Turn it.
Hey! How did you-
Ooh! Okay. Where are you holding your hand? I'm the human here.
We better move before any more guards arrive. Let's move!
I am just way too paranoid. Holy god! Death scream. It's the best
of
battles.
We'll be swarming with troopers in seconds.
This is Admiral Karras. All personnel alert. Prisoners have escaped. Lock down and secure.
Why? Why?
Ah, we'll never get to our ship now.
Do you see how many stormtroopers are down there? What were you thinking?
You'll have to find the priestess of my clan. Down in the caverns.
Bang eyes out.
She's your only way off Mustafar now. Take my lore totem.
I thought he just like pulled something out of his chest. Ah! Pulls a heart right out of there.
I'll hold them off. Find the priestess. She's your only hope.
We gotta move! The elevators are going into lockdown. Right. The only route is via these private chambers above us. No telling what's up there. But...
Yeah.
It can't be worse than this, right?
Okay. You had to say it. You had to say it.
Oh, thank the Maker. Way out.
Alright, you can go. You go first. If we get shot at, you'll get hit first. I am so mean. I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm just very stressed now, Zoe. That's your name, right? I think
so. I guess the only way is up. Scrag it, I hate heights.
You can float.
You know, this is humiliating. If you'd upgraded my repulsor lift module, I wouldn't have to drag
myself can hear
out
the
like
alarm.
A meat bag.
Okay. When I'm gonna work on my biceps. Ready? Ah! One, four, two, three. Okay, you know what? I'll work on that later. Four, five, six, seven. No.
Hey, looks like we could climb up here. Word of advice. Best not to look down.
Yes. Right, if I look
out,
down.
Can we just stick to places that don't require climbing, please?
Hey, that was your plan.
Ugh. Ugh, I hate those things.
You're one of them. You know what? Never mind, you do you. And just like the prison break, you could pull those wires right out of the back of your head. Bah! Shut off. I can do this on my own.
Ah, according to the nav route, we can get out through those shutters.
Okay, I think that's great. That's great. I'm just gonna... Oh! Oh, this feels good. This feels right.
What did you do?
Training? I'm ready. You seem like you're not the training. I hope not. Ooh, okay. I like this. It's fun.
Fire training detected. Prepare for combat.
Ooh, okay. Alright, let's go. Come on. Come on. Come at me. I didn't mean to shut off my lights. Sorry for the gasping. This is draining the life out of me. And defeated. Fire thing.
It's actually kind of beautiful. This is far as nightmare hellscapes go.
Well, I mean, lava. Well, over there looks kind of nice. Looks like a sunset. Oh. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, got it. Wait. Really? Really? You had a perfect chance to do that. And that's what you decide to do? Okay. That is a long way down. Looks like this is as far as we can go. I'm just turning back, alright. Go. Can I? I'm gonna drink up this. Okay, that's cool. I'm guessing. Straight through that. Oh, that was very nice. I like that. Reflection off the wall is just crazy. That's a smiley face. That's for all you guys at home. Can't do that over here. I don't know. Oh. Going over here. Oh. Lord Vader. It's him!
I have had no doubt. One of the last I can see. Unlike the others, this one activated the artifact.
Oh, artifact. Oh, it shuts off. Wonder.
You have to find the previous of my life. Download and have it for years. She's your only way I know to find her. Take my gun, Toto. It will help her find you.
Alright. That seems easy enough.
Copper of the Creases Totem.
Yep.
Is there any version of this plan that doesn't end up with being dead?
You need to be more optimistic. Just saying. Doesn't seem very optimistic.
Okay. Whatever happens.
Stand on here. Music's picking up. Okay. Oh, we're being shot at. Ow. Okay. Here, I picked the bomb. That's cool. I think this is as much like this our lightsaber, I think. Oh god. Why does he introduce himself like that every single time? There seems to be a lot of them. He's getting away. Oh, that fell right. Okay. Oh, okay. Ooh, okay. Come on. Oh, I got him there. I can't do anything from the cells. Mission successful. We're out of here. Prison break right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Welcoming committee. Office of Research shows up.
Hello? No. He's leaving. Okay. Cut down their whole establishment. Ah! No? Alright. That's fine. I'm fine. There's a lot of dust in here.
I said you were descending from the cortex.
Could've found that. How can you even, like, be stealthy with your flowing stuff all around?
I bet this was her castle.
I bet it was beautiful. It was crazy, babe. Alright. Let's keep moving in.
After you, Captain. Why don't you go first?
Nah, you got it. You go first. You can go first. Do I have to go first? Stay behind me, okay? I'm going first. Hi. How are you doing? How does this alien have a Jamaican accent? when all of them have one?
The priestess Violet says we should give you this. That you help us escape.
I don't have much time. I must help you.
Oh, whoa. Hey, I'm not ready for that. No.
Hey, bro, watch your jet.
Hey.
Once our Lord Mustafa was green, filled with life.
That's what Mustafar
looks like. Lady Korvax abided here with her husband.
That's what she looks like.
Living in peace with my people.
Gonna
the bright star was our most sacred object. Its energy nourished our planet.
So nice day, light sparkles. Yay.
Our world was attacked.
This is really cool compared to the rest of the game, though. I've never seen something like that in Star Wars. Elephant. Maybe. That's what that thing is? I don't know. No.
Lady Korvax's husband fell in battle.
Oh. That kind of looks like Darth Vader, though.
She stole the bright star, believing it would restore her husband to life. She created a beyond end. Terrible.
Oh god, that's really bright. That's bright.
It reduced our world to the wasteland you see now. The bright star is hidden somewhere within Lady Korvax's sight. Vader has the only key.
So that's why Mustafar is the way it is. I thought that's just... Interesting. What? Hey. Are you just saying that, or is he actually here? Cause I don't think I can fight Vader.
Our best chance is to follow and take it from him.
Oh, he's in a rush.
The bright star could heal our planet.
Wait, retrieve the bright star? Oh, hold on, no, that was what he did. No.
You know what? I won't do that. Turns out.
And our future is in your
hey, let her go. Screwdrive the face right off.
Oh, great. Thanks for stopping by. Because you know what I wanted? I wanted a lot of fate.
Oh, I see you. I can't block down this. I can't block! What is going on? Alright, there we go. I don't know what was going on there. Whoa, okay, hi. Come on. Get the fireball by his side. Okay, that was really cool.
You have acquitted yourself well.
Thank you.
I will not be denied.
My Lord.
You will help seize the Bright Star. I sense a latent force ability within you. Follow me and I will instruct you.
Test my midichlorians, please. I beg thy. Did I bring my screwdriver?
You will need the force if you are to survive the path.
I'm taking that as a yes. Yeah! Let's go. We get to use the force. Yeah. Oh, do I? I just mean teleport to him? Maybe? Wait, is that it? Okay, that's it. Well, I mean, credits are rolling, so that's the end of episode 1 of Vader Immortal. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you guys want to see episode 2 and 3, make sure to leave a like and comment down in the comments. Nope, that was stupid. Make sure to like and comment if you enjoyed. And make sure, don't forget to subscribe. And, well, I'll see you next time. Bye!